know, it's always a little bit frustrating to me when people have a negative relationship with failure. Failure is a massive part of being able to be successful. You have to get comfortable with failure. You have to actually seek failure. Failure is where all of the lessons are. You know, when you go to the gym and you work out, you're actually seeking failure. You want to take your muscles to the point where you get to failure, because that's where the adaptation is. That's where growth is. Successful people fail a lot. They fail a whole lot more than they succeed, but they extract the lessons from the failure, and they use that energy, and they use the wisdom to come around to the next phase of success. You gotta take a shot. You have to live at the edge of your capability. You gotta live where you're almost certain you're gonna fail. That's the reason for practice. Practice is controlled failure. You're getting to your limit, getting to your limit, getting to your limit. You can't lift that, you can't do that. Until you get to the point that all of a sudden your body makes the adjustment, and then you can do it. Failure actually helps you to recognize the areas where you need to evolve. So fail early, fail often,